everyone. You can actually kind of see spoiler in the background of what we're going to be doing today. But this morning I needed to start with just a day of getting some work done, YouTube work. I have members video that I finished editing, thought I uploaded. Nope, totally didn't. So it's actually processing right now, but I have the video for tomorrow. All the videos are usually 2 to 3 weeks further out than when they're actually filmed. Like some of the cleaning videos, the delivery videos, stuff. Some of that stuff is for privacy reasons. Some of it's just, it's easier to have more time to edit properly, in my opinion, to be able to do it. So some of those videos are that I'm editing this week were filmed last week, and they'll be up next week, if that makes sense. So, but right now I'm taking a break, and my goal is always each day to only do like editing work in the mornings while the kids are doing their math, because most of their math is self-taught, or it's a website that's teaching them, or it's math games. So it's something they can do independently while I'm doing other things. And then while they're doing that, I can edit videos. Then in the afternoon, if they need, I mean, anytime they need me, they can come and talk to me. They usually don't, even if they need to. But then this afternoon, we're gonna do biology together, because we're to the part of biology, like human anatomy, biology. And I wanna kind of do that one with them, just to, I don't know, kind of see what it is. So far it's just been like animals and stuff, so it's like, you know, not have to worry as much about what it's being taught. It's just animals, you know. I think you guys get what I mean. But today we're going to start human anatomy, and I want to see what's included. Also, I don't know, so they technically have to, the oldest two technically have to do a half credit of health next year. So credits for homeschool are weird. We're in, as far as I know, most, at least public schools in Tennessee, sorry, I'm working as I'm talking to you guys. When it comes to most public schools in Tennessee, you do one semester of a class, and then, like, say semester one, you do biology, semester two, you do, I don't know, geometry. But in homeschool, you do biology for a full year, you do geometry for a full year, and then that counts as one credit. So I don't know how it works. I think health is still a half credit, but it's a full semester class instead of a 9-week class. I don't know. It's really weird. It's hard to explain. But they're doing a full semester of health next year. Really cool how they're gonna be doing it. I'm hoping to talk about that sometime soon. Matt and I found over the weekend that it's easier just when we're using the Instant Pot, if I can do it while filming and not shock myself. It's easier to just use a utility extension cord to run it from a power surger that can hold this much electricity, and then to set the Instant Pot like on the stove with the burner piece out. Like, it's over here, I'm holding it, Instant Pot's over there. Take that piece out and set it there. I already have the cabbage out. My goal is, Matt made a corned beef brisket. We usually do one every year for St. Patrick's Day. We didn't do it on St. Patrick's Day this year because it was on a Friday, so didn't happen. We were gonna do it the following Saturday, and then we ended up taking all of the kids shoe shopping because all of them outgrew shoes or needed shoes. So that ended up getting pushed off. But we did it over the weekend, and that's pretty cool. And that allowed me to have some leftovers. But what I actually mean by leftovers is we actually finished off all the meat and all the vegetables were in it. All that's left is that yummy brothy goodness. And if I see a lot of broth like that that has some really good flavor to it and it's not gone bad or anything, I'm gonna use it. So we're gonna use that, add the cabbage to it, add some canned vegetables, and have beef stew, or like vegetable beef. It's got beef broth, so vegetable stew with beef broth for lunch. if I can remember how to, there we go, set the slow cooker up. The saute will get it done quicker at a higher heat, but it's constant stirring. It's Monday. I don't really have time for constant stirring. So let me look at our pantry and see what we have that we can use. And then after lunch, I'll tell you what the goal for today is. Change because whoa, lighting. This looks so whited out, it looks so weird. So plans changed because what I wanted to do today is not arriving in the mail like it was supposed to. The package got lost, happens. So I'm not going to get to do that, and we spent like 3 hours on science. It's fine, everything's fine, but Matt's home. I'm gonna make him coffee, and then I'm gonna make me more coffee because that's what Mondays are for, right? But I'm going to make him a caramel vanilla pod, and we actually have, I personally like taking the caramel vanilla pods, and his coffee always sounds weird to me, and I mix it with nothing. I mix it with nothing. Oh, there it is. The caramel vanilla pods with the caramel macchiato. Yes, it's almost empty. Because, but don't worry, because we have more. I don't know. Let me... Have you actually tried it yet? Have you tried a cup of the caramel vanilla with caramel macchiato?
Caramel vanilla.
No. You had the last pod of this.
So no?
So normally I'm a chocolate person when I like coffee, or I like a berry flavor. I like flavored coffee. And normally I'm not like a caramel on caramel person. Those two together, really good. So the other thing I want to tell you real quick. When we bought these bowls, the dishwasher was not working, and we bought these bowls to be dishwasher safe because I was sick of washing mixing bowls by hand. But This just came out of the dishwasher for the first time. Matt's looking at it for the first time too. I don't see any like whelps or anything. It did get water pooled on top, but I mean, what doesn't? Yeah, they were supposed to be dishwasher safe. We've been wanting to test it because I'm sick of washing mixing bowls. I mean, I'm already washing like oodles of pans, and there's certain utensils, and then the lids to the bento boxes. So I wanted something easier, which I'd love to be able to find a bento box that all of it goes in a dishwasher, but I know that's not quite it. I know the ones that do that don't have as good of a seal on them, so I'm happy with the ones that have a good seal on them that don't do dishwasher safe. But I think this, look at it in the light, that looks pretty good, so I'm happy with that. I was just gonna rest the rest of the night because like I get to where like, because I get up super early and I'll just like go as soon as I get up. Well, I do have a quiet time, 30 minutes in the morning, but I mean, you guys know what I mean. I just realized, like, I knew this was coming up. I knew it was coming up, but my brain just clicked that this weekend, like starting, I have 5 days in a row. We have like revivals and church fellowships and stuff, 5 days in a row. And I'm not gonna have time to work on the house, and I need it to be as low maintenance that week as possible. When I say low maintenance, like dishes, laundry, keep everybody fed and rested as much as possible. And that's it. Like school-wise, we'll probably just do math if we do anything at all. And then everything else is just gonna be, if we do literature, it'll be while we're traveling doing literature videos. If we do science, it'll be science videos. Yeah, that kind of week. But I just realized I'm not gonna have time next week to do the cleaning that needs to be done for stuff that needs to be done like right now. So what I was gonna do was, we had plumbing that was supposed to be delivered today. We bought a new faucet for our bathroom. The hot water side started leaking so much it was streaming, so we cut the hot water off. We were just gonna wait. Well, now the cold side is leaking, and it's just, it's I don't like, number one, I hate wasting water. Number two, it's not good on our bill, so we needed to just go ahead and get it done. So we went and bought a faucet, but then we bought it, the plumbing in the house is older than the house is. Like, this addition's not that old, but the plumbing is older than the house. And it's like, how did this even pass home inspection? Somehow it did. So it passed home inspection, but now we're having to wait on this plumbing. Well, it was supposed to arrive today. It got lost in transit. So looking forward to Knoxville having its own Amazon distribution center, because I think this will fix so much of our problems getting stuff delivered on time. But this is not the first time it's happened. So where I was pushing that off and was gonna wait, I don't really have time to. So while the kids are having a little bit of downtime because they had a full day of school, labs, Madeline has to finish Spanish by May, or the subscription gets cut off, because Monarch, you buy either 1 year or monthly subscription. The subscription is going to get cut off if she doesn't get started or doesn't finish by May. So she has to do Spanish every day, and then Bella has to do math every day because she has to get caught back up where she needs to be from previous situation. She has to do math, so she has to finish pre-algebra this year. She has to do algebra 1 over the summer to start geometry in the fall, and then she'll be caught up by the end of next school year, to where she doesn't have to do math in the summer unless she just really wants to just get it done. But she kind of likes doing it year-round anyways, because she said it, she's learned more doing it year-round than she did ever did like in public school and all the reviews and stuff they did there. So like math we have to do, Spanish we have to do, the rest of it just kind of, we can stretch it until September 15th is when summer semester grades are due. But then we're already starting our next school year. We'll definitely be done by then. And there's a lot of stuff that like it doesn't have to. So we did a lot of work on science today. And yeah, we have got stuff to do. I was looking at something on a towel. But I can't wait. I can't wait for the plumbing to get here to get the room clean. I need to get it done. And like I said, so like, that's everything that was under the bathroom cabinet, because Matt was going to do it Saturday while I was taking Madeline to work and getting groceries for the week. No, Friday. He was off Friday. Just pray that the housing market picks back up. But anyways, Because, I mean, he's our main source of income, YouTube's second, and other than fan funding, we don't make a lot. So, just, it is what it is. He got to go to work today. He has work tomorrow. He was off Friday, so he went ahead and put the dishwasher in. That has been such a huge blessing to be able to not have to worry about dishes so I could get other stuff done. But yeah, so when the plumbing gets done, I want to be able to just put all that back in there, but I also want to get the rest of the room clean and make sure the bathroom's tidied up enough to where he can get to the plumbing and stuff. So gonna do a quick time lapse clean with me of doing my room, my bathroom, and probably some nighttime kitchen work as well to get caught up before a 5 days of out of the house every day, most of the day. Let's get started. I know that looks like a lot of just shifting stuff around for tonight. It's because it is. I started doing stuff and it was like, well, I need to do this, that, and the other first. Like, I was going to go ahead and change sheets out. They're right there. They're ready to be changed out. But it's spring and I try to, every 3 to 6 months, wash our pillows. Well, now that we have the dryer balls to be able to put the pillows in the dryer, I want to go ahead and wash the pillows. So I don't want to put clean pillowcases on them tonight and wash the pillows tomorrow. So my goal is, first thing tomorrow morning before everybody else get, well, Matt and I'll have to get up first, but after Matt and I get up and before the kids get up, is to just start the comforter. Tuesdays is our hands-on days anyway, so I don't have, like, we don't have math, we don't have Spanish tomorrow. We plan it out that way. So start the day with laundry, and then I've got to get videos done so that there's videos up all week for next week. I'll have to get the grocery haul edited Friday night. I hate doing that because I'll have to do it. I'll do it after the kids go to bed, and then that way we're not taking time away from family. So gotta do that. But tonight it's just a lot of just shifting stuff around, and then tomorrow the plumbing will be here. Hopefully Matt and I scratched my face on accident. Hopefully Matt and I will be able to get it in here. I mean, it's right here. It's right here. Spoiler, it's in the box. It's ready to go. Just have to have the plumbing ready to go with it, and then we can get it in. But we gotta wait for that plumbing to get here, and it didn't get here today. So, and then if we don't do it now, then we're gonna have to do it during a very busy week next week, and I don't really want to do that either.